Scuba Scoop is sponsored by
Child. It's the 17th day of February, and as you know, Monday is number maybe to yingira. But before I can get into today's news, y'all have been wondering who is Lydia Jasmine with? Because there's photos of Lydia Jasmine and Fit for Maker, and he's saying I'll never do it to you. But we all know that's a stunt because they have a song together. But in case you want to know who has been banging her lately, apparently that's her new management, isn't it? That's like his, is he real management? Remember when last week I talked about Sharon Oh and Ronnie Mulindwa? And how she was giving Ronnie Mulindwa Simanya ultimatums? Well, Sharon, explain to me why Ronnie is banging Lydia. The manager, okay. She's banging, anyway, Lydia just meant one manager, she sleeps with all her managers, isn't it? Huh? Well, maybe my bad. I didn't know. Anywho, that was just a by the way. Anywho, welcome. My name is Tina VS1. It's Scoop and Scoop, proudly sponsored by Fanta. Welcome. I'm looking at my script here, and I'm as usual, I never go according to my script. So over the weekend, we had how many concerts were they? Seven, eight. There were more than that. We had Rema, we had Rude Boy, we had Maro, we had Salvador, we had who else? Lutalo and Shiba. Excuse me. Lutalo and Shiba down also. Oh. MC Kat also had something. Who attended it? I just... Hands up, don't shoot! Anyway, many people have come to my DMs, especially on my Instagram, and they were asking like, hey, yo, T, we cannot wait to hear your take on what happened at Rema's concert. So Rema's concert was on Friday. As you know by now, because it has been making the rounds, on social media, she's been somewhat trending. When isn't she trending? From the day she decided to have sexual intercourse with another man while she was with another man, and then got married to the other man she had sexual intercourse with and tried to brand it as love. That one, she has been a trending thing. Now, Renel, to turn the kidewa. No concert here, Rema. First of all, as always, Rema gives you a concert to remember. She tries to, you know, give you the theatrics. She tries, naena kida ukwambalo mwambazo mukoye. Ania mwambaza seya basi. Like your clothes, your outfits are so predictable. I waited for not predictable, but hers were predictable, which is the difference between Spice Diana. You know Spice Diana is going to do something random, ratchet, something that was, it's going to be visually orgasmic, that word. But for Rema, yeah, you expect her to wear a flowing dress at some point. You expect her to wear something that cinches her waist. Like we're used to it. I wanted her to play more with her outfits. But that said, I did love the concepts. Katala ka lady. Next time bagambe baka kolenga ka J-Lo kenyini ka whatever, because that's where you got the inspiration from. There's that thing where J-Lo was performing live and she had a LED dress on that kept glowing the different things that were glowing on the floor. Akako, eh. But A for effort. Not E. A for effort. Not done. Ah. Ntandikene Chris Evans, ntandikene Mwami Hamza, ntandikene Namboze, ntandikene wa. So, Rema decided to make her concert so many things. I saw in one of the clips as she was on stage and she was telling us, Pananga Mundake, I never knew that this is real love, Mundake. I'm like, I'm like, you know what? This heifer has milked this cow too much. She has not yet fed it. Stop, Rema, stop. That's what she was doing. I swear today I'm just here to clown. Because I've had it. I've had it with Rema. I've had it with how people are not understanding Rema. I have had it. Like, it is not palatable anymore for me. Because Rama knows you people live for this drama. Rama knows it. Rama knows the only way she is going to stay a vibrant hot item making a lot of kwanjula and wedding money is if her relationship, her marriage is always talked about in the circles. Think about it. She's actually using this to make money, which is a good kudos for her because she's smart like that. But sucks to be you people who actually come out and everything she does, tunyiga. Nangenga monta de. It just hit me the other day. I'm like, really, T, you know that Rema is gaining from this. But, Rema. So, Kambuse, since we're talking about the weird things that happened at this concert, Rema, yagenze naita Chris Evans, mwakarabia ka video. Namita nagamu msaje ba mkubwa obunyondo, kumi, nasigaranga mlamu. Chris Evans came out. Now, Chris Evans felt like he should exact the same type of drama that she threw at him. It was, I think it was honest, good banter, you know? You tease me, I tease you, but let's do the music. So when Chris Evans came out to do that song, Linda, the one they have with Rema, he salted it a little bit too much for Rema's liking. He was like, you know, Kenzo, we are here, Yimba. Immediately, Rema came from the adorable Chane who has been telling us the entire concert. Oh, she was a different Rema from the Rema who has been doing all the rounds on different TVs. Trick decided to show you all the things we have been talking about her that you don't want to believe because she looks so perfect. Oh, nah. Betty Betty is inside there. Rema yanyingi deku stage. Rema, natangwa kwa korobu kodyo, na alora amaso, na zimbi amatama. I was watching her and I was like, girlfriend. I wish I could even do it. I was like, wait, you started the thing. Muno amwoge dekeching to chomanyi that the media actually made fun of. Now he's throwing the same shade back at you and girl, you can't take it. Why? Why, Rema? Why? This is not the time for you to bring out that one inside. Yeah. When they had just broke up and he did an interview with Seguya Bua in Chicago, because that's the time he also came on the story, bro. Oyo, she's going to come out slowly because she has overplayed the girl who is nice, the woman who is in love, smiles because she wanted the support of the people so that she doesn't look like what she did to Kenzo wasn't that bad. And she won because we all blamed Kenzo. And to be honest, Kenzo played his part, but at the end of the day, yeah, that trick is coming out. Chris Evans, I'm going to stage. No wonder. Look at Rachel. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to I thought the concert should have been dubbed Sebunya Hamza. Wallahi! That concert was supposed to be dubbed Sebunya Hamza because I felt as us. The concert was not for us. The concert was more of like to show us how good she got it. I'm like, sis. We are only here because, well, we are here. We have options. Anyway. Baby, we're going to concert here. every journalist, like whenever you go, even if you went for the Super Bowl halftime, if a journalist can get a place where they can stick their microphone in, they will ask a question and hope to be the one that gets something exclusive. So journalists are just like that. So ends the party, over party, over concert, whatever it was, and Hamza, yabadatud, sicho. But journalists, simanyi kwa waviri do kujewa Hamza. Nga nabo bagala college. Kumubuze bibuzo. Rema, nanyiga. Bambi mmuleke. Oh, I liked her voice. Mmuleke. Mmuleke. Yeah, bambi. Mbega yidide mmuleke. And that pissed off the fraternity. Woohoo! Ah, yeah. All my journalist friends, bazeba nyivu, they are cursing you, Rema, they are cursing you. Edabu oneru moruli michimanyaba ku cursing them, journalist fraternity. Wanji nyo. Here's what I'm going to say about that, because everybody wants me to say something on it. One, if I was in Rema's position and that had happened to my man, given it's my world, it's a world that I understand better than he does, I would do one of two things. One is most probably not let him even be a part of all that mess. I would so seclude him from it. If he wanted to watch my performance and I'm the person he wants to see, he's gonna have something VIP, a situation where he can be whisked away and nobody gets any access to him. But here you are teasing us with him. We are who we are. Any story that you bring for us, it makes a check. So if we see him wide, ready and open, we're going for the kill. That's what our job is. I will die to get an exclusive of anything and anyone if it's exclusively meant for my TV station or for my joint, for my work. Now, you throw him in front of us, and then after dangling him in front of us, you have the guts to go like, Bambi mumuleke. Tumuleke lechi. Wale se watch. Huh? Wale se watch about the toyagala tuogere na ye. What is a watch? Wandi badu otandikira o concert no tugamba banayaba na mawulire. Temusini sabi nyonga munonya Hamza nze chwe chivulu change. Munonya nze, not my man. You know what, Rema, I can't. Like, that is not enough. 1 minute, she shows us that he is not from this world, so we shouldn't put that much pressure on him. And then the next minute, she outrightly shoves him in our faces and in our world. Case in point. Hamza akola chokwogera ku bivulu byo. The fact that he can stand up in the kuchivulu. Nakwata mic. Nagamba mwebale kuja. We fucking own that motherfucker. Waffe. Waffe! In case you didn't know, the moment you let Hamza stand up and address us, it means he is now officially part of our fraternity. Period. Tetigenda chuka. So now that means we are entitled. Nafwe tunamlaba tugenda muita celeb tugenda kunonya. Amaudire, kuye, you did that. You did that, and then now is when you feel like, Bambi mumuleke. Tuleka watching a goya mutu wad. Tuleka wad. You shoved him in our faces, right? That's what you did. You give him all these photo ops, you give him all these moments, you give him so much of our time, time that we are used to giving celebrities. So which means you have no right to tell us Bambi mumuleke. There are ways to go about it. I believe Rema does these things intentionally because she knows at the end of the day they are going to work. Now the other two things I was going to say, one of two things would have been simple. Don't let the guy anywhere close to your work. There is nothing wrong without you shoving your man in our faces. And this, I want to go back to the letter that Namboze wrote. We even have an audio clip because she expounded more on it. I read that letter and I was so mad that these are the same things I've been telling Rema from day one. But it now takes people for a politician to first pen it down and then you all go like, oh my God, she slayed it. No. We've been using the same logic. Rema. Get your man who you married. Nchogede. Gwe ya muwasa. I don't know. Right now, it looks so beautiful. Eh? It looks nice that Rema is taking you all these places and you're a star. Because one thing I've noticed about Sabunya, actually, obutala abwagala. Ayagala obutala, mkazi wa ya tamumu, tamuji. Because I have friends who were actually, the time he was in medical school, they have known him from when they joined medical school to now. And they told me the time, the exact time that y'all started banging. He is such a nice, put-together gentleman. On the inside, these two individuals are actually young. Rema Yawezeza was 27. You know, because she sings old, grown-up love songs, we think she's old. She's not. Onomkazi mto. Mto nyo. Hamza yagala obutala okuchiro okufobu fee. That's why you see he has no problem. But Hamza, it is either the butala or the marriage. What do you want? What do you want? Because out here, yes, you're saying you're haters, people. Hamza, you have never looked like a eunuch more than you do now. You look like a man who has no balls. You look like a man who can't procreate. Because right now, omukazi ya kutambuliza, you never make any decisions for anything. Even if you make the decisions at home and you wear the pants at home, for us, enebweru, bakwata bukwasi kutu, tugende. Tugende. Honey, yes, jump how high. Olokubo ya galo butala. You cannot get pissed off, Rema, that we are talking like this about your husband or you. You did this shit. You created this bubble you're in. So live with it. Papa wamia kemeka. Papa wameka. But I'm not a prophetess of doom. I actually want Rema's marriage to survive, to succeed, to thrive. But with this bullshittery. Like, how unprofessional did she have to be by showing us on stage? Because someone dared you and said your ex's name, you decided to be on stage with Nango to Gubade. Why say watchy, Rema? Like, I think it's about time Rema got a test of her own medicine. Those are not tired, got you much cash chat. And one thing I've noticed, why Rema is doing the things she's doing now. Yes, love, Umpia, Chirunji. Love, it is real love, perhaps, Necho Chirunji. But I think she's doing this because in her previous relationship, Kenzo had all the shine. Kenzo had the BET. Kenzo was the one who was loved by the masses. Kenzo was the one who was respected at home. And she came as a by the way. She was just Rema Namakula. Kenzo, a ghetto boy with a BET. Yeah, he deserved to get like a nice, beautiful chick by his side. So kati Rema che ye kola shik. Alinga ye yoza yoza konanga. I used to like butala. I wanted it to be me, but Kenzo was taking them. Girl, grow up. But at the end of the day, kola biyo kola zebin sanyula, it gets me paid, doesn't it? Oba mumu nyigira. Oba mumu vuma. Oba mumu kole biba sanyula. Nambo ze ye, biya yogede, ya biyogede. I read that and I was like, yeah. Tell our politicians to speak on love, juju, pulling or not pulling. Ah, they're bangua. Bangua. Talk about our celebrities. Never gambe bagende ku flow. But discussing chiyambe gwanga lino. So apparently mbune chino chiyambe gwanga. I had that somewhere in her audio. Wow. How does Rema's marriage help this nation? It helps me. Because I got paid. Behavior is a mundeka no kundeka.
Nzona bane kwemba mukomera. Bakireke tasobola kuba press conference wano kunjogera. Era lawyer wange yakikola. Sabunya alino college bwane stage za abayimbi ba Uganda batambulira ku ntalo. Mwami wo mubajeko. Tolinda mubajeka mu rujuju. Bwaja kupata ngeyo mutuze ngeyo laba kabako. Kabaka na bebivu. Lema, manager, wait and nakola mulimu. Such a fresh kid. First kid muyimbi muto na yamanyi obukulu bwa manager abayimbi ba wana abakulu ekizibu kyabwe baganya okukkiriza okubeera led by managers n'omuyimbi yennyini mu nsi engunjufu omutuukako otya omubuuza ekibuuzo kati gwe nalabye leema kumpi ogwe musinga ya bukola agenza asaagidde ku kuli sevenizi nti bamukuba ennyondo n'atajjako wadde akanubule kati kuli sevenizi naye alowoozezza nti bali mukusaaga naye aleese ebibye uli anyizi because she overexposed herself on the stage.
Still talking about my politicians. So, the Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, you know, Rebecca Kadaga, also had something to say in regards to Rema's life and marriage. Rema, I'm so busy now, Chirabo. Natugamba gena muwe, Chirabe, Chinene, nyo! Tuachirinze, mainche ya mujideyo. Sidi. Then the speaker also still. Ah, namugamba atwaleyo mwana we. Namugamba weleza kenzo mwana. Nebwa mkulabo kuko kenza sovolo kuzo mwana. Is even in the country. Like, let's be honest. The state is also not stupid. So you get a child from a stable home. But wait, are we calling grandma's home stable? Like, it's a sticky situation. I feel so bad for Amal, by the way. I do. It's a sticky situation. Her mother and her stepfather are in Butala. They are investing more time in them and how they look for the public than raising their child. And then her other real father, yes, Abera Wagwe. Once you marry a woman with a child, you better say yes knowingly that you're going to love that child like yours. If it even means changing your name or his name, you will. That's just the package. That's how it goes. Now, as for Kenzo, what is Kenzo up to? He's never here. Kenzo reminds me of Bobby Wayne. Every 3 weeks he's on a flight. He catches more flights than he does feedings. We shall get to a conclusion later. But don't think the whole weekend was all about Rema. Yeah, Salvador, echivulucho chakuteyo. Maro got people to show up at the Mystere. Surprise, 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 na yeye akuteyo. Rude Boy. Alex Muhanje and Rude Boy in Uganda. Yeah, want to buzze. Do watu gambia mbo tickets azimu zaba depresund. Ezali, ezemi tuwa leviri nga kudete wayo na kanana. But who cares? Abantu bazze. Ano mlala ya bade, David Lutalo ne Spice, ne Shiba, bane Shiba anga wagwanyo. In that, ne bakula anga we forget that she's performing. Oyono na yenge ndakuba dira ne bizibu biebi mkwatako, tuchabidi mwebio. Bane, this week is lit. This week has Rugambo. This week, oh, it is nothing like last week. Anyway, kambe wano. Tuna chaja tuwaka lubaka ambecha bademu wiki. Who is MC Gat? Would rather talk about the Nzige and locusts, my dear, other than talking about cats right now. Tujako ugira ku locusts. Zezeye Kenya. Tetumanyi, batu gambia zezeye Kenya, ate batu gambia we could be hit by wave 2 in 2 months. I can talk about locusts, not MC Gat. On that note, that was my weekend review. At TTVS1 is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop under TTVS1. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's TinaFierce1 with an H, and on Snapchat, it's TinaFierce1. I'll catch you on the flip side, bitches, tomorrow, and then we can delve into the day's stories. I'm out. Peace.
Scoop was sponsored by